Number one, Lynn solved the equation below. Her sum was 99. 14 plus 85 equals, was Lynn's sum correct? A, yes. B, no.